This is Maine's total weather here on an early on a Wednesday morning, a soaking Wednesday morning because it's soggy out there with rain coming down. Been that way through the better part of the night. Now we're going to hang on to the wet weather through the morning hours, but by lunchtime in the afternoon, the rain shuts off and we may see some sun before the day is through. Here's the view from above and you can see the swath of rain which was making progress toward us during the night. Back edge of it though is rapidly pushing our way as well. So hour by hour here, 7 o'clock in the morning, we've still got the rain coming down, but notice how by lunchtime it all pushes off to the east and the sun is breaking out in Portland area. There's 1-2 o'clock in the afternoon. In fact, we could be mostly sunny here for your drive home. So it's umbrellas in the morning and sunglasses in the afternoon. Afternoon temperatures with the sunshine, we're up close to 60 degrees. Here's a check of the next 8 days.